गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल टेक रिवीजन फ्रॉम चैप्टर 11. नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर 11 इज़ द एयर. व्हाट डज इट कंटेन? एज यू नो दैट एयर इज़ प्रेजेंट एवरीवेयर. वी कांट सी, बट इट इज़ ऑल अराउंड अस. एंड वी फील द एयर, बट वी कांट सी. एंड वी नो दैट एयर ऑक्यूपाइज स्पेस एंड वेट. वी नो दैट एयर ऑक्यूपाइज स्पेस एंड हैज़ वेट. And all living things need air to stay alive. All living things need air to stay alive. And we breathe in air all the time. We breathe in air all the time. And it is one of our basic needs. And as we know that air contains water vapor. And just like if we will put some cloths on a clothesline in the open area, then after some time you will see that it become dry and water evaporates. Why it become dry? Because water evaporates from the clothes. And if some water, pure some water on a floor, it disappears after some time and the floor becomes dry. Where does the water in the above activities go? Water from the wet clothes and the floor changes into water vapor and mixes with air. The heat of the sun makes water change into gas. Heat of the sun makes water into the gas, and this gas is called the water vapor. This gas is called the water vapor. And water in water bodies such as ponds, lakes, rivers, sea, etc. gets heat from the sun, and this heat slowly keeps changing the water into water vapor, and all the water vapor goes into the air. So we can say that water vapor is always present in the air. Now come to the air contains dust particles. Air contains dust particles. What is dust? Question is arises here. What is dust? Dust is the fine particles of soil. We know that dust is the fine particles of soil, and these particles are always present in the air. And sweep your room and dust the furniture. Dust particles rise up and mix with the air. And vehicles move along the roads. Dust particles rise above the ground and mix with the air. And air becomes more dusty on a kaccha road. Air becomes more dusty on a kaccha road. You can see in the diagram. And when look at the sun rays entering a dark room, you will see dust particles floating in the air through a slit. And thus we can say that air contains dust particles, as we can see in the diagram. Now air contains smoke. Air contains smoke, and smoke too keeps entering into the air. And smoke is released when something burns. When smoke is released, it comes out mainly from fires and factories, and fumes from road vehicles go into the air. And thus we can say that smoke is present in the air. So we can say that smoke is present in the air. And now come to the air may contains germs. Air may contain germs. As we know that germs are very small living things, and that can make you ill. And when a sick person coughs, sneezes or vomits, germs mixes with the surrounding air, and the dust, smoke and germs make the air dirty and impure. Dust, smoke and germs make the air dirty and impure. Now come to the clean and fresh air. Clean and fresh air. Dirty and impure air is harmful to health. This dirty and impure air is harmful to health. So we need pure air to breathe in. And air is pure when it is fresh. And we must therefore live in the fresh air. And then to get fresh air, what should we do? Grow green plants around your house. And they make the air clean and fresh. And never live or play in smoky or dusty places. And the air in these places is impure. And live in an airy room and let fresh air and sunlight come in. And never cover your face while sleeping. While you are sleeping, never cover your face. And the air we breathe out is impure. We must not breathe it again. And do have regular walk in fresh air. And air is fresh in open places. Air is fresh in open places. Always play in the open. And take exercise in fresh air. Always take exercise in the fresh air. And it is good for the health. And riversides to have fresh and pure air. And now, what have you learned in this chapter? All living things need air to stay alive. Air contains water, vapor, dust, smoke and germs. Dust is fine particles of soil. And dust, smoke and germs make the air dirty and impure. And dirty and impure air is harmful to health. We must breathe in clean and fresh air. We must grow more and more plants. And when air is dirty, we say it is contaminated or polluted. Smoke and dust in the air can cause diseases such as breathing problems, irritation in the eyes and coughing. Now come to the fill in the blanks. We breathe in air all the time. We breathe in air all the time. Now come to the fill in the blanks. And first one, we breathe in air all the time. Second one, air contains water in the form of water vapor. Third one, when a sick person coughs, germs mix with the surrounding air. Fourth one, dirty air is harmful to our health. Fifth one, dust, smoke and germs make the air dirty. B, write T for true and F for false. Air contains dust, smoke and germs. It is true. Smoke is released when something burns. True. Third one, we must breathe in clean and fresh air. True. We should sleep with our face covered. False. Green plants keep the air fresh and clean. True. Take the right word. The heat of the sun changes the water into water vapor. And dust is fine particles of soil. And air is pure when it is fresh. Air is pure when it is fresh. Now come to the match the following. More smoke in the air, area near factory. More germs in the air, where sick person coughs. More dust in the air, area near Kachcha Road. More water vapor in the air, area near sea or a river. And answer the following. What does the air contain? You know that air contains water vapor, dust, smoke and germs. Question is, what does the air contain? Air contain water vapor, dust, smoke and germs. What is released when something burns? Question is, what is released when something burns? Smoke is released when something burns. Smoke is released when something burns. What happens when a sick person sneezes or coughs? What happens when a sick person sneezes or coughs? When a sick person sneezes or coughs, germs mixes with the surrounding air and it makes the air dirty and impure. What kind of air should we breathe? Question number 4. What kind of air should we breathe? We should breathe clean and fresh air. This is all about chapter 11. And you will take revision. Half yearly exams is coming. And you will take revision properly. And while you are taking revision, first you will, if spellings are tough, you will write in the rough copy and then 2-3 times when you will write, then you can able to understand. And after that you will write all the questions, take rough copy and write all the questions in the rough copy. And after that you will write all the answers together. And half yearly exams is coming. So prepare well for the half yearly exams. This is all about chapter 11.